It's amazing. Really? He's won awards for sheep shearing. Yeah. Like there's, and I'm like, really? There's contests? He's like, oh yeah. I'm like, how do you get into sheep shearing? Mm-hmm. And he was like, oh, I went to school for it. I'm like, how do you get into sheep shearing? Do you go to school for it? Like trying to joke around. He's like, yeah, I did. And I was like, what? And I'm like looking at Carrie, and I'm like, there really is school for that. And he was like, yeah. And I'm like, where? And he was like, Boonstown. And I said, there's a freaking town called Boonstown that you go to college for sheep shearing. And he's like, oh yeah. They have their own language and everything. I was like, oh my land.
Where's Boonstown?
You can't even write that stuff. Like, that's real.
So, this girl I met was taking me to see someone shear some sheep. She thought I'd like to videotape that. So here's me arriving at the farm here. We had gotten there just as they were starting to round up the sheep. I remember the woman there pointing and trying to coax the sheep into this corral. But the sheep were being very stubborn. This guy was trying to entice them to come in with food. Eventually, they began to go into the little pen where they were supposed to go. And this is when we all had to band together and try to scare them into that little chute. Eventually, they got most of the sheep into that little holding cell. Everybody was really proud of each other, and they congratulated each other freely. Then the sheep master himself showed up, driving his white Bronco triumphantly down the road to shear yet another flock of sheep.
Summer stretching on the grass, summer dresses pass.
As the sheep guru was maneuvering his huge mechanism, he accidentally let one of the sheep get out of the pen.
Over me and over you, stuck together.
I remember being shocked when I looked into the sheep's eyes at how utterly stupid they looked. They looked completely mindless.
Let's get undercover.
Then the sheep guru began wrestling the sheep to the ground really aggressively. Then he must have got hot, so he removed his shirt and exposed his sinewy shearing muscles.
Don't move, don't talk, out of time, don't think, don't worry, everything's just fine. Just fine. Don't grab, don't clutch, don't hope for too much, don't breathe, don't achieve or grieve without leave. Shake, just balance on the fence. Don't answer, don't ask, don't try and make sense. Don't whisper, don't talk, don't run. If you can walk, don't cheat, compete. Don't miss the one who. Don't travel by train, don't peek, don't spill. Don't piss in the drain, don't make a will.
Then finally the sheep were released. The wild asses didn't recognize them anymore, so they began to attack them.
Shoots up through the stony